He is undisputed. He is the champ. He is one and only South Africa's only sports comedian, doing it for 3 years. And his name is the Shampoonizer. Tips and Tones. Before I even get in any far, Atterbury Theatre, you have a one-man show coming up. We're all going, but we need South Africans to go and see you. One man filling a theatre, Nini.
8 July, Atterbury Theatre in Pretoria. Go to CompuTicket and Evening with the Shampoonizer. That's the name of
the
show.
One-on-one, just...
just me talking to you 1.5 hour about everything in general.
Just give me that date one more time.
8 July. Buy tickets now. CompuTicket, Atterbury Theatre, Lanewood Bridge, Pretoria. Lungudlile,
Mr. Ne. Danke. I'm coming. There. I'm there. Because this sampunyana that you give me is not enough. What have you got for me tonight? What's happening?
There's so much happening. Pradike, how are you? How about the Haginyan?
Oh, no.
Haginyan, at least. You know, when I passed somewhere, I'm getting live via Soweto. There's like a welcome party for Swallows, go Champions League. Banaba primary bamola siana mugela sarara la muhela. We welcome you. They are hoping Solos will win the Danone Cup this year. Danone Cup, maswai swai. Sorry, Bradike. Lurile.
Champions League.
Champions League. Banaba leba imekwa assembly. Babola siana mugela rala muhela. We welcome you, maswai swai. And then that's not fun. Yeah, but it will be when you see them live. I saw them there live. It's a fun. Please, I don't know if anyone was watching Kumbuleka. Had they found Zongo Batung? Zongo guy. Who's that? Okay, Zongo. I don't know.
Like, we last saw him at Sport at 10.
Yeah, Zongo Wee, the Platinum Stars. You shouldn't have kicked him out. He was going to help you in away goals. Away games, away. I don't know if you get it, but it's all about away, and then they are gone and everything. Banyana Banyana, they are here. Congratulations, Banyana Banyana. But I've just realized something that I did not see until I watched the game. Banyana Banyana, about Bella Tena, when I got national anthem. Babo, Chemuko, Golo, Golo, Banyana, about Bella Tena. And it only came now. I realized that our national anthem is long. Who's the national anthem, Zimbabwe? It's so short, like it's actually
but
short.
It's the same lyrics.
No, it's short, short, short. Like, national anthem of Zimbabwe.
I get Raina Afrikaans.
It's the same. It's the same length as Mzansi for sure. Yeah, yeah. Over, over. Ah no, Zimbabwe. There was Zimbabwe. I knew that those girls were gonna lose. They were coming here just to meet Kamabili at Nkatsani. That was the party move. They were not planning to win anything. Sundowns lost, Shem.
Out of Africa.
They lost there. Well, but we understand, you know, like the CBD can operate in the rural areas. We understand, man. We understand why they lost. So it's you know, you can't blame them. It's Sundowns, and they are still in celebratory mode. So you know, you can't expect them to win. It's like asking Mr. Patty to come and speak at the funeral. It doesn't add up, you know. But welcome, Coach Tobejane. Welcome, Baroka FC. They are welcome. But as you can see, people, I'm explaining why Coach Koloko Jigamajiga Tobejane is here with us. I don't know if you've noticed that ever since they lost to SuperSport, he's never gone home. We are protecting him here. There are people at the toll gate when you But you know what was happening? I blame our COO for confusing our coach Koloko Tobejane with the 90%. Because what's happening is that he did 90% dancing and 10% coaching.
You know, you mustn't like make jokes about the guests before they sit in the chair. Coach Hassan Nane, please don't leave just yet.